Picture this, the year 1642, Warwickshire, England. The first major clash of the English Civil War unfolds near Edgehill. King Charles's forces and Parliament's troops locked in a pitched battle. No decisive victory, both sides heavily battered. History forever marked by the Battle of Edgehill.